Now, Francis, I want to thank you for helping me out. I'm promoting you.
Really?
Seeing as though I'm the commander now, I need a new lieutenant, and I want you to be it. Seeing as though you held up on your part of the deal, this is your reward. The whole facility is yours.
Wow, it's a dream come true.
Yes, and it's all yours. Now let me show you around the facility. This is the master computer. You can control the whole facility from here, except for the backup system. You should know what these are, Francis. After all, you were cloned in one of them. I have a copy of your genetic material in the DNA lab. You can make as many clones of yourself as you want. Build up an army, perhaps. Or you could use them for target practice. And this is all yours, Francis, if you hand over the droid.
What? Why do you want him, Veraska? He's of no use to you. He's my friend.
And that's where you're wrong, Francis. That droid carries vital information that only the CIS knew of.
Veraska, I need to think about this. I know that if he ends up in your hands, only bad things will happen. I don't want that.
Hand it over.
No, Veraska. I am not giving him up.
What did you say, Francis? I thought we had a deal. By breaking this deal, I have no choice but to terminate you along with your friends.
That's not gonna happen, Veraska. Ab-2365, are you there?
Yes. What a funky hard drive. I look forward to exploring it.
Could you turn on the guard droid? I think someone needs to learn a lesson.
Copy.
Now I wouldn't move if I were you, Veraska. All the weaponry's locked onto you.
I'm totally gelling at this body.
Gelling?
I'm gelling like a gelatin skeleton.
Okay. Ab, I have a friend for you.
A friend? Please do explain.
Oh, no need to explain, Ab. I'll show you. You'll see in a few seconds.
Hello, Ab-2365. I haven't seen you since you helped these pathetic whores. My preceding units could process the data and analyze this whole station before you could understand what I am about to say. Damn you. You are a pathetic piece of shit, Commander. You're a hard-ass son of a bitch.
Alright, Ab. Lock down the facility, but give me enough time to get the rest of the team. I promise I'll come back for you, Ab, when this is all over.
Very well, then. Lock down in 90, 89.
This won't hurt a bit. Actually, it will. Bwahaha! Decommissioning is so much fun.
Guys, you won't believe this, but I'm here to rescue you. Now let's get out of here before the Veraska clones figure out.
You're not gonna fool us again this time. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me.
Yeah, I kind of agree with the commander. I've already lost trust in you, Francis.
I can't even look you in the eye anymore.
Guys, I know you can't trust me right now, and I don't expect to gain your trust back right away. But I would like you to be able to live to the day where you can finally forgive me for what I've done. Come on, guys! If you trust me, I will never lie to you or backstab you guys ever again. Just do what's right for yourself. Follow me.
Actually, living sounds pretty good about now.
Agreed.
Alright, you guys go. I'm not coming with you. I've lost trust in you, Francis, and nothing will gain my trust back.
Commander, please, don't do this to yourself.
I'm sorry, Francis, but I'd rather die than spend another minute with you.
Fine, Commander. Do what you think you have to do. I think you're making a terrible decision, but if you think it's right, then do that. Theodore and I will miss you, Commander. We'll miss you.
I'll miss you, Commander.
I won't miss you, Johnson. I won't miss you.
We made it. I can't believe we're still alive. Thanks, Francis.
47, 46, 45, 44,
where do we go now?
43, 42,
yeah,
41,
we can't stay
40,
here forever.
39,
by any chance, do you have a plan, Francis?
Yes! As a matter of fact, I do. Just follow my lead.
32,
jump!
31, 30, 29, 28, 26. 24,
20, guys, I changed my mind. I want to live, really. 20, that is, 19, what are 18, you?
17,
16, oh, good lord of Zanzibar, 14, they went to the water. 13, 12, how do I know 11, I'm going to regret 10, this?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This station is now locked down.
What? Where am I? What happened? Am I alive? No, wait, it's definitely Johnson. I'm dead! No! No! No!
Commander, you're not dead. You're alive. I should know. I had to carry you here.
How did you carry me?
Between my legs. How else? By the way, we're on an island somewhere in Kamino. You've been out for hours. The weather's actually kind of nice now. It stopped raining.
And how do you propose we get out of here?
Veraska did not see that coming.
Don't worry, Commander. Francis has that covered.
You mean he's actually still alive? When will this horror end?
Come on, follow me, Commander. You ready to go, Francis?
Yeah. Just give me a few seconds and I'll have the gunship set up.
So you finally got to your senses, Norad.
Yeah, you were out for hours. But I'm glad you changed your mind instead of facing a clone's greatest fear.
It was a last-minute decision!
Alright, guys, let's go.
This is Unit Alley 47. This place is completely useless. Send me a transport to pick me up right now. Wait, what's this? Command, I think I may have found something.